Hey, you made it. I was hoping you would. Now, I know we usually keep things casual, but tonight is special. Because I have something for you. Inside this letter are the latest updates from Omnisend. And trust me, they're straight from the heart. But before we dive in, a little something special for you. We just dropped our 2025 e-commerce marketing report, a full breakdown of trends, insights, and data to help you make all the right moves this year. And where can you find it? Right in the description, of course. No scavenger hunt required. That being said, shall we? Forums. Ah, this first one is special. Something you've been waiting for. And my dear, I know how much you adore the Wheel of Fortune. I do too. So we made it even better, just for you. Now picture this. A sign of flow as smooth as a dance. The wheel twirling first, capturing attention. Then a gentle step forward, an email, an SMS, a way to stay connected. Or maybe a little mystery. A simple yes or no, followed by a spin. But as with all great romances, there are a few rules to keep things running smoothly. The wheel can only appear in one step, and the discount is revealed after both steps are completed. You must collect either an email or phone number at some point. There is no skipping that part. If your first step is just the wheel, you'll need a button to move to the next step. No unfinished love stories here. So go ahead, get creative, spin, ask, engage. And give your customers an experience they'll fall for again and again. Ah, A-B testing, a tale as old as time. We love the thrill of it, the chase, the mystery. But not knowing what actually worked? A brand new dedicated tab in forum reports where all your completed tests are waiting for you. And because we believe in making things effortless for you, there's more. A drop-down menu to switch between multiple tests, with the most recent one ready to go. Oh, and a little note, any tests wrapped up before January 7th, 2025, they won't show up in reports. So if you've been running your tests, go check out your insights. And if you haven't, darling, what are you waiting for? You know, timing is everything. In love, and yes, even in marketing. We're giving you more control over how often your forms appear. Turn off frequency settings and it will never miss a chance to capture a lead. Prefer a little breathing room? Keep it on and now you have 4 timing options. Seconds, minutes, hours, days. A small change? Maybe. A total game changer? Absolutely. Additionally, you asked, I listened. Skipping steps in multi-step forms? Now possible. If a step isn't required, users can breeze past it and still submit their info. Less friction, more signups. One small catch, required fields stay required. It's not an ad, you can't just skip to the good part. Nice try though. Reports. Timing matters. By default, revenue and order counts have always been tied to when a message was sent. But now, you get to decide. With this update, you can attribute orders to the exact day they were placed, right in the sales tab under reports. More accurate data, clearer insights, and a better way to see when your sales truly happen. Just a little note, this only applies to sales reports. Campaign and automation reports, they're still keeping things linked to the sent date. Some habits are hard to break. Sometimes you just need to take things with you. And now your performance data can go wherever you do. You can now export campaign and workflow performance reports straight from the reports. Any channel, any date range. All neatly stored in a dedicated export tab, waiting for you when you need them. And don't worry, these exports don't expire. No pressure, but don't leave them waiting for too long. Let's get into the details, shall we? Now you can export the contact activity list from any individual campaign or workflow report. That means you'll get insights on every contact. Who received the message, who opened it, who clicked, who ordered, and well, who decided to ghost you. Each activity filter is exported separately, so you can dive deep into exactly what you need. No more guessing, just pure clarity. Email builder. All right, time to make things a little smoother for you, because we know how important it is to keep things flowing effortlessly. First up, if you upgrade from a free plan to a paid plan, Omnisend will automatically remove badges from all your existing content. No more manual edits, just clean, professional emails ready to go. And speaking of smooth, we've added the Discord icon to our social media block. Because let's face it, sometimes email just doesn't cut it. Now you can send your audience straight to your Discord server, where they can connect with you on a more personal level. Usability improvements. And last, but definitely not least, usability improvements. A lot of them. I'm talking segment copy, risk warnings, automatic campaign delays, push notification URLs, just to name a few. Small tweaks, but a big impact on how you work. But hey, who am I to spoil all the fun? Go ahead, dive into the app and experience the thrill of discovering them yourself. Now, go ahead and try out these new features. Stay hydrated, and as always, stay tuned, because there's always more love coming your way. So, we're gonna split the bill, right? So, how was your day?